Well, we now know the name of the 34-year-old woman who was killed in a motorcycle crash in South Baltimore. According to our media partner, the Baltimore Sun, Tracy McCready was riding on her bike behind a 47-year-old man along the 1200 block of West Patapsco Avenue when they crashed on Friday. Now, investigators believe the man lost control of the motorcycle. The pair was taken to the hospital where McCready later died. Police have not released the condition or the identity of the man.